Stanley.
Hi. Hi. Listen, how've you been feeling? I missed you a lot. Fine, thanks. Great. I'm happy to hear it. And I want you to lay some words on me. So what's been happening? Giggles been happening. Glows. And glimmer. Ooh, all the good sounds. How about some good j? Gary. George. Giant. Oh, save your strength, Stanley, because here comes Easy Reader.
Top to bottom and left to right. Reading stuff is out of sight. What's happening, Carmelita?
Well, I have been talking to Stanley.
And what I'm needing is something for reading. Stanley, baby! Sock it to old Easy.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait, he's resting. He was laying a lot of words on me, so he'll be with you in 1 minute, okay?
That's cool. That's okay. Cool.
All right.
Carmela, you got any matches on you?
Yes, I happen to... Wait a minute. Hmm? You don't smoke.
Well, yeah, I know, but when I itches, I scratches. And when I'm bored, I reads matches.
Oh.
Close cover before striking. I say, is that heavy? Is that heavy?
Easy. Huh? They named you right.
You think so, huh? Easy Reader, that's my name. Reading, reading, that's my game. Top to bottom, left to right.
Oh.
That reading stuff is out of sight. Ah. Easy Reader, that's my name.
Hey, look, Stanley's writing.
Gus got gas and the guy got gum. We saw a big gymnasium. Groovy Stanley! Do one for Carmela now.
Yeah. We saw a magic giant grow.
Oh!
And Gladys giggled, ooh, let me glow! Are you ready?
Go, baby.
All right. The boy was sitting on the chair.
And he'll just go on sitting there. Ah. I groove on all the words around. As long as they are written down.
Reading's heavy, reading's tough.
Tell him, Carmela.
He never seems to get enough.
Easy Reader, that's my name. I'm a reading man, and it's words I see. Every word I see, I just gotta speak.
He's a first-class, genuine, reading freak.
Easy Reader, that's my name. Easy